Yo, what's going on, guys? Allie plays here today. I am back inside my survival series. I just my survival. So I've got this one, I'm gonna grab this and grab a bottle or two. Put one of these in here and I put those to it. I can just do this and I place it in my zone stuff. Let's see what this gives me. Wait, I forgot how to make potions. Okay. So what you have to do first is... smelt the nether world, or brew it with the nether world first, and then put the thing in here. Yeah, put that. I'm also got this one. You got these, fire resistance, you got slow falling, potion defense. Alright, so now we got awkward potion. We have to put this in, and then, yes, I forgot you have to do that. So we're going to grab, the one that has this. Now I'm going to grab the potions of weakness because I don't have, I don't need the potions of weakness. So what I'm going to do is, I have like, give me a potion of healing. Alright, maybe I'll need that. And now I'm going to grab... Oh, I keep finding it. Let's go up here. Alright, so... I have an item. I do remember having some coal in my chest room. So I'm gonna go get that. And if I have more ancient debris, I'm gonna smelt ancient debris and get more gold so I can make some more coals. And that's what I need to make iron. I'm gonna make iron tools first. Alright. Okay, so I've got a healing potion. I'm gonna keep it in my inventory for all time. And also what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put this in here. I'll just put this one here. So yeah, I need an item here, but the potion is are going to be over here. So I'm just going to go in the morning for some ores because no, I need some more ores. So I'll put these. Oh, I need gold, that's fine. And I don't need. This portal anymore, so I'm gonna break it in there, go mine for diamonds and get an enchanting table. I only need 4. I think. So I'm just gonna grab 4 pieces. And okay, I have a bucket of water ready. Some food and smoke things and have some food while I go mining. Okay. Okay, so there's some cows over there. I'm gonna breed those cows. And I remember having some a farm over here. What did I need with this for? Yeah, I need them to make. I need it to make this. Blast furnace, what is it called? Smoker. That's what it's called. Okay, smoker. So I'm gonna put my obsidian inside my chest because I don't need it right now. I'm gonna put my wool in there also. I'm actually gonna need wood, so I'm gonna make some sticks from my mining trip and I'm off. Let's go mine. Remember I reached block 11 in, what is it, my last episode or something like that? So yeah, 1, 2, 3. So I like to make just a little space to just like, I'm gonna have this little lava pool over here to like have smelting room. And let me just make this little room over here. Oh no. Where's this come from? Where'd it come from? I never actually know where silverfish come from. Like, where do they come from? like the sounds that they make. It's so creepy. I'm just gonna make a little strip mine. Grab this, put this over here, and there. So, you know what? Place that there. I'm just gonna break these blocks. And I'm just gonna start that in another episode. I get freaked out by the silverfish a lot. This is only my second time seeing a silverfish, and they're like, oh, seeing a silverfish in the mines. They're scary. You never know where they're gonna come. Why do I have a remote? No, I don't need this. I'm just gonna spin it right here. I didn't need that, so probably gonna go mining later, but it's night, so I'm going to go to bed. Oh, okay. Brewed everything, then I wanted to get my potion of healing. I need to place my smoker. I need to get some coal. So, probably gonna go mining soon, but I'm gonna just go get those pigs for now. That didn't work. That worked, but alright, come here, piggy. Come on. Come over here. Yep. Right over here. Nope. They always go into the water when I just like put them in the water. Or, like put them on fire. That's the one. So let's just build up over here. Get to my house. I'm gonna grab some dirt actually. Of healing just in case I'm in trouble when I go explore and stuff. I could just drink it. And guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button, and I'll see you in my next video.